What's going on, everybody? DJ Goham here. Welcome back to the channel. We got some new mods today. We're going to take a look at these right now. First up, I know you guys want to see it, so we're going to check this out very first. This is the SX Heavy Truck. I thought this was going to be something like the SX truck that we had in Farming Simulator 17. Turns out, no, it is the exact opposite end of the spectrum. Still an American sleeper cab, but goodness gracious, look at these things. We got two different ones right here. They have two different engine setups, except they're the same horsepower. Let's check these out. You're going to go into trucks. Oh man, right there. Lizard Heavy Truck. Boom. All paint jobs are chrome for this. Just keep in mind, all paint jobs are chrome. So we go with a blue. We've got a chrome white, which is crazy. I mean, just every single one of these color combinations is insane. Even the black is just to die for. It's amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. Design color. We've got the design on the side of the truck. I'm going to see if I can get you to see this, but maybe you can see it on the side. It's very, very hard to see, especially with these chrome paint jobs, because chrome really does not stand out that well. But nonetheless, it's pretty cool. Now, we have two engine setups. And again, for the life of me, I can't seem to figure out which one's which. I've done towing comparisons. I've done an audio comparison. I just can't tell the difference. There's a Coyote and there's a Roadrunner. Well, Roadrunner is this engine right here. So I'm guessing that maybe this is a... I have no idea. To be completely honest with you, I'm just seeing a $5,000 increase for virtually nothing. Something's changing, but I just don't know what it is. Nonetheless, that is pretty darn cool. Next up, we have the Case IH 3050 Cutter. Now, this, I thought, I mean, it was going to be like a 7.62 meter thing. No, not at all. This is a 12.5 meter header right here. There you go. $81,000, 6 miles per hour, 12.5 meters. And as much as I can work out, it is just a reskin of the New Holland that we've got. I mean, it literally, from everything that I've been able to look at it, it's just a reskin with a few stickers removed and placed in. So nonetheless, it's very cool, and it's for those guys who maybe don't want to have that huge draper header rolling around. You could have this as well. And don't get me wrong, this is still massive. 41 feet, goodness gracious, it's huge. Up next, we have the Amazon ZAM. Now, this is going to be in solid fertilizers, fertilizer technology. This is really cool, and I think this is going to be a big game changer. So before we had the ZAU, which would go up to 1,800 liters, did fertilizer and lime. Now, we have the ZAM for $4,000 more, and it will also do lime. And instead of 18 meters, 24 meters at 12 miles per hour. This right here, I believe, has the largest swath of any lime spreader in the game. Now, we're going to double check. We're going to go through and double check again. See, 12 meters, 12 meters, 24 meters, 18 meters. Yes, so this new one will do 3,000 liters. Now, you're going to run out of that really fast if you guys are using lime, so I advise using a worker with this. But this will throw lime huge. And we've got all kinds of different setups as well. So we got the 1,000, we've got a 1,500, a 2,500, and a 3,000. We can put covers on everything past the 1,000. So the 1,500, there's your cover on the 1,500. There's your cover on the 25, and your cover on the 3,000. You take this all the way to the top, it's going to cost you $22,500. That's the version that you see right here. Again, this is the largest lime spreader in the game right now that is a Giants approved mod. Pretty cool, pretty darn cool. We're going to be using that later on. I know we had some problems with the ZAU, the other version with workers, so I wonder if this is going to be any different. Last but certainly not least today, we have the Vicon Compactler L3000. This is a disc harrow. You're going to find this right over here, disc harrows, and it should be all the way to the right for you guys. Right there, $18,000, 70 horsepower required, 3 meters, and we'll go 10 miles per hour. This does not need a lot. So what we've done is we've taken the slowest, lowest horsepower tractor in the game, and it works just fine with it. You will need a weight, however. I've got the 1,000. The 1,000 seemed to be just fine. for any tests that I was doing, but do keep in mind, you may need that 1,000 kilogram weight. Other than a few obvious little things, like when you switch between these trucks, depending on the engine that you have, it may say Lizard Coyote or Lizard Roadrunner. So if you do have any Roadrunners, just keep in mind, you may get them all confused. Nonetheless, we've got some really good stuff today. And this is pretty cool. These trucks are going to be awesome. A lot of people are going to be using these trucks. This header, I'm sure, will get some usage time. With the price of it, I'm really still going to go for the Draper header. But nonetheless, it still works. This is huge. I think game-changing-wise, this is the biggest one right here because it gives us a 24-meter lime spread. It's insane. It's crazy huge. And got a little cultivator for those of you guys that like to do smaller stuff. Nonetheless, awesome stuff today. Great job, modders. This is great. That being said, that is it for today. I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, please drop a like. All right, please subscribe. If you have any questions, drop those down in the comment section below. We'll be happy to help you guys out. These are all available for all platforms. That is correct. All mods available for all platforms. That being said, hope you guys have a great day, and we will see you later. Peace.